Hi everyone, it's Emma Bree Freshman. I'm here to review a used copy of 17's You Make My Day. I got it for $13.99. I also want to show you guys some stuff I got in the mail. I got Mark's Super M Super One postcard. A friend of mine will be giving me his photo card possibly in a week or two. She literally liked my Mark passion, so she's going to give it to me because I got outbid on his photo card from the same seller that gave me this postcard. So, yeah, I got his postcard, but not his photo card. A friend's going to give it to me. Now, inside here is the Blackpink stuff, but my dad got the autograph in the mail. He got a random member, and he has the CD right now, but the CD with the autograph. Now, the reason why the autograph's in here is because I have pulled this member. The autograph is Jisoo. This photo card I got from the album when I reviewed it on Friday was Jisoo. This is a Jisoo postcard. And this is a Target group card. My dad would like me to use those in a frame with the autograph. So, it's a little bent, but that sucks. A lot of people got a lot of Jisoos. So I feel like Jisoo is the most, like, overbought, like, over, like, produced signed album. Well, signed autograph. Okay, so there's the disc. This is the meat version. So, yeah, there's a lenticular. If I can get it out. Can I get that out? Okay, there's a way to get it out. Meat, you make my day. No. If you know which member this is, let me know. It's hard to see, but his head's tilting. See, his head is tilting from left to right. I do not think this may not be Mingyu. But if you know, please tell me, because I would like to know. I kind of wish this said the member's name on the back of it. It says the meat version. I kind of wish this said who it was. But it's cute. Particular member of 17. Be funny if I pulled Vernon again, because Vernon is my friend's bias. Now this is a lyric book. The lyric track boost book. I really do like Oh My. Oh My and Holiday are pretty good. Really don't need to look at this. Now this is the photo book. There's two photo cards. Now, I will look at those later. Got a pillow. Oh, that's cool. We got two pillows. Hello. This is the pillow concept. That looks like Hoshi or Woozy. That might be Hoshi. I think I know Hoshi. Kind of cute. He's got these cute little eyes and the big ears. He's so cute. I'm pretty sure this is Hoshi. Oh, she's kind of cute. But I do like Mingyu. I have a freebie of Mingyu. And I know Mingyu, Hoshi, and Woozy by face. There were some other, like, used K-pop at FYE. But I really wanted to get You Make My Day. Because I wanted to get something to go with my 17 with the, this is a crazy album where you had to put the screws in to make it, the photo book have screws in it to make it, like, it's a DIY do-it-yourself photo book. That's what their comeback's gonna be. The comeback comes with needle and thread, so you kind of have to use needle and thread and then you come back, which is ridiculous. And there's many member versions, just random member concepts, which is ridiculous, and they're all color-based. Oh, he's in cute little shorts. That's a, ooh, it's Gucci. Gucci shirt. Sorry. Distracted by the Gucci. It's like the, it's like the pillow concept. You all K-pop idols love the Gucci. Ew, blanket. That's a cute look. We spent more pillows. Whoa, that shirt design. Need a book. Shorts.
Is that more Gucci? It's hard to tell. That's cute. Oh my lord, that pose. That's a long jacket robe. And then there's the last image of that member. All right. First photo card. I wish these said who was on them, but I got this member. And then I got this member. I think this is a photo card, and this might be a sticker. I have no idea what it is. Maybe it's a different, like, feeling. Both the photo cards feel different. Actually, I think they're both photo cards. Yeah, they're both photo cards. I got these two. So I pulled those two, and I pulled this one's lenticular. If you guys know who I pulled, please let me know. And if I pulled Mingyu or Hoshi or Woozy, whoops, let me know, because, yeah. Anyways, this is a good pull. This is a great album. And I may actually rip this and listen to it because it's a good album. I'll see you guys later.